I'm super proud of myself. To come on the first season and be kind of just the class clown, and then just in a couple years, you know, kind of start finding myself and actually finding myself and having confidence in myself, it's been a huge blessing. And the fact that I was gifted enough to get to come back to this and get to show that I'm not the same guy that I once was, and you can change and you can grow. It's wonderful.
As many of you know by now, a few months later, at a ranch rodeo in New Mexico, injuries from a bronc ride took Jackson from us at the age of 33. Fifth generation cowboy, with all the skills and confidence in the world.
A horse isn't just a horse. He's your Ferrari. He's top of the line. You take pride in that.
There you go. Good job. He's done.
Woo! That's what I'm talking about. Did you see that? Did you? Woo!
Backed it up with a huge grin and an epic personality.
I wouldn't say I'm the center of attention, but it kind of turns out to be that way.
I'm 6'3". I've got a pretty jawline. Might be kind of a cowboy version of Ryan Gosling, you know, just. What do you think?
On an open range full of cowboys, you always knew where Jackson was.
If I'm in a mad cow fight, I lose my hat. I can go find that cow.
You know who's the tiredest of hearing him talk on this thing? His horse.
Taking the lead came naturally to him. So did sharing his life and his warmth with the rest of us.
Oh my gosh, Trish, good girl. Good girl. That's a good girl, Trish.
Jackson Taylor carried himself as an honorable, respected, true cowboy.
Go get him.
Yes, sir, he got him.
The fabric that makes Jackson, always having a smile. You don't know when you can make somebody's day just having a smile and being upbeat and having fun with, and even in a bad situation, find the good in it.
How are you, man? Good to see you.
Jackson Taylor, nice meeting you, man. In one day.
We got a lot of work to do.
We do. We got to get after it.
On behalf of all of us at the Ultimate Cowboy Showdown, we are truly grateful for the time we spent together. We're going to miss him dearly. Our hearts go out to his family and loved ones. It was an honor to ride with you, Jackson.
Thank you, Jackson.
Yes, sir.
Proud
Thank
of you.
You
are a credit to the cowboy way of life.
See y'all.